Watch me create my own heart print pants. Stay tuned for part two.